Now the moon. Sunset. It's weird because there's going to be Jupiter right next to it, and then all the way down, and they follow the sun, and then Uranus is back up here. It's like it's all in the line when it's weird. Look it up. Look up your sky map, and then take a look at the sky. Get a close up. What's that? Is that Jupiter? Right there to the right. I can already see it. So on that sky map that I get, it's a little bit closer. Yeah. That's Jupiter right there. I think I want to zoom in on that. I don't often get this chance, the small cell phone. It's reset, so. Did I miss it? Yeah, I did. It's over. Let's see if I can get it. Itself. All right, well, that's what I can get of it. There we go. A little bit of dim to that. There we go. I was trying to focus in on the Jupiter, that's why. I had an adjustment a little bit. Those craters right there. I really never noticed the way that there's four perfect holes going like crescent shape on the Terminator line. Of course, I never get a chance to really look at it in this kind of way, the way it's been flip-flopping. So you see different almost every day. But still the same thing. It's waxing. And then looks like it's waning, or vice versa. Just depends on how you look at it. Peace out.